A cursed, cursed ring.
A cursed, cursed ring. The perfect GF right now. I wouldn't know.
It's a rocky part of the beach. It's a big egg sitting precariously at the top of that tree. Hmm. Lost Welshman ferry line. Haunted sea cruises and whale watching excursions daily.
No.
Ready for Easter egg number two? Here's Easter egg number two.
Nah.
Those advertisements were no lie. It really is crystal clear. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean.
Easter egg number two.
I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to go in. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in. I really don't want to go in. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in the. I really don't want to go in the ocean.
Well, if you insist.
There we go. Check this out.
That guy probably couldn't hold his breath underwater for very long. Too bad. I hope it was worth it for you.
Hey, Suto.
I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to go. I really don't want. I really don't want. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to. I really don't want.
I
really
don't
want. I really don't want to go. I really don't want. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go in the ocean. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to go. I really don't want to go.
You never saw that.
Well, if you insist.
Let's do it one more time.
That guy probably couldn't hold his breath underwater for very long. Too bad. I hope it was worth it for you.
Like a fish. That's an Easter egg. There's one more, too. Let's go here. Tiki.
Seeing those guys lit up never fails to bring a smile to my face. Seeing those guys lit up never fails to bring a smile to my face.
It's a barbecue.
This barbecue is too cold to cook anything. It's a big, heavy-looking cast iron cooking pot. I'm not gonna carry around that heavy iron pot for no reason. Looks like it was quite a show.
Hey, you.
No.
Feel the power of the ancient volcano goddess in Griswold Good Soup presents High Explosive, the most intense showgirl cabaret in the Caribbean. Starring Wilhelmina, temptress of the caldera. Nightly at 7.
Griswold Good Soup. Oh, God.
Drink grog.
Yes, it's a point and click. Made by LucasArts. R.I.P. Look how fast it's going now. Stab, 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 stab.
It says, be a grog man.
Be a grog man.
It's a big whoop souvenir magnet.
Origin systems for life.
I really don't want to know what's in there. I really don't want to know what's in there. Extended family size processed cheese food spread. I think this is the stuff they use to make nachos. I can't pick up that entire wheel of cheese.
Can't pick up that entire wheel.
It's labeled Good Soup Family Records. I'm sure it's just a bunch of legal stuff I couldn't hope to understand.
Lucas has nothing to do with the new Star Wars.
That fork is stuck in all that congealed cheese. That fork is stuck in all that congealed cheese. I'm sure it's never been cleaned.
Never.
It says, we welcome your tips.
Please, stop touching things. I swear I'll never drink again.
It's full of brochures for Big Whoop, the place for pirates and pirates at heart.
Nachos.
I've already got one. Any more would be stealing. It's a picture of the galley of gravy. Oh, it's a gravy boat.
A gravy boat.
No ID, no grog. Just one more example of how the man keeps us down.
You gotta get Jar Jar back in Star Wars?
It's the bartender. Pirate potables. Pickles. Nah, they go straight to my hips. It's a picture of a really goofy-looking pirate wannabe. Oh, wait.
That's me. Lol.
It's a shameless ad for grog.
Yeah, porcelain. Yeah, porcelain.
Everything porcelain.
The cushion is starting to come off this bar stool.
Ew, gross.
I don't carry around other people's spit anymore. I've grown past that stage.
Mr. Pickles cartoon? I haven't, no.
Madam Eczema.
Zima, Madam Zima, Madam Zima, Madam Zima! Mistress of the ancient arts, of precognition and augury, diva of divination.
Cool, you're a fortune teller.
Ah, that and so much more.
Madam Eczema?
She's a very atmospheric gypsy fortune teller.
Oh, this is the best part.
I feel a dark presence coming over me.
Hi there.
Ah!
Please, keep it down. No screaming. Oh, my head.
Do you know anything about the lost ring of Blood Island?
I sense tremendous sorrow in connection with that ring, and a great part missing. A beautiful diamond.
Where's the diamond?
I see a dark cave filled with evil men and a place of death. A dark island in the form of a giant skull.
Tell me my fortune. Tell me my fortune.
I do not think you wish to hear. There are things of which a man is better off being ignorant.
Oh, but I'm already ignorant of so many things. I want to know my future.
No, you are not meant to know.
I bet you just can't do it. That's the problem. You can't do it, and you're afraid everyone will find out you're just a phony.
You know, I could put a curse on you that would make every morsel of food you eat become a ravenous cockroach inside your intestines, giving you the most excruciating death imaginable.
So, are you gonna tell me my fortune or not?
I'm not kidding.
Okay, okay. What's in the cards for me? Fame? Fortune? Romance?
Ah, very well. We will consult the cards. The process of reading the tarot is a very complex one. Each draw of the cards foretells an upcoming event in your life. When assembled, they will tell the story of your future. A future filled with twists and... Ah!
Good Lord, Norm, stop that screaming.
What is it? Is that a good... Ah!
It is death.
Well, in the tarot, death just means change, right? I mean, it's nothing to get worried about, right?
Sure, whatever you say. Now, please go.
There must be some mistake. Read my tarot cards again.
There is no mistaking your fate, Guybrush. The cards do not lie. But if you insist, once again, it is death.
I'm feeling luckier. Give me another tarot reading.
Luck is not involved here, Guybrush. It is your destiny.
Whatever. Let's see what the cards say this time.
The card says death.
Are you sure you're not dealing from the bottom of the deck?
Remember that curse I told you about?
Okay, okay. Hit me.
Death.
How many of those cards do you have, anyway? How about giving me one more tarot reading?
This is evil work, Guybrush. The fates have conspired against you, and no man can interfere. Your path has been determined.
Okay, I get your point. I really do. Just one more time for Guybrush. Let me guess. Death?
Leave this place.
Huh?
You are putting us all in grave danger. Your very presence will bring us nothing but sickness, tragedy, and death.
Oh, yeah? Well...
Demon! Demon!
Demon! Oh, God.
Madam Zima, I...
Be gone. You will bring death to all who surround you. No good can come of this.
Be gone, foul demon.
Look, a three-headed monkey.
Ah! Then the prophecies were true. Where? I don't see anything.
Hey, must have run away.
This is a very bad omen.
Best reading it. Would be red to like that game. Oh, God.
Hi, I'm Guybrush Threepwood, and I'm...
Stop yelling.
I wasn't yelling, I was just...
Oh, I've got a terrible hangover. Find something to clear my head, and I can talk to you. And keep it down.
Keep it down. You swear you're not drunk.
It's the Duchess Cream of good soup. Of the noodle good soups. It's Count Gaspacho Good Soup, the cold-hearted canning magnet.